As the setting sun reaches the horizon, the castle is starting to appear in my eyesight. I've been walking on the hillside road for hours now. I bend under the weight of my backpack as I approach the old wooden ramp. The dense mist hides the beautiful surrounding landscape as it always did, but of course, that's not the view I came here for. My last year spent with studying my father's diaries and tomes and learned about an ancient legend, old as mankind. Common people would have shivered from the first rose already, but I was desperate. I just wanted to do something. Studying another worldly place called the Tree of Life, my father tried to bring back my mom, with no result. For fuck's sake, I'm not gonna commit my father's mistake. I will bring my Annabelle back. Inside the castle, there's a portal open to that location. With an elixir, I can enter the gate, and I just need to perform a correct ritual to succeed. Since Dad's failure, all who lived here left this building or disappeared. Unknown dark beings gained foothold amongst the castle walls. But I have nothing to fear from. This is my only way out of sadness and depression. There is no turning back. There it is, at last. I should check my journal before moving on.
Swept in